I keep my head on his shoulder, right? And I twist it, okay? And I'm pushing. I'm pushing with this hand. I'm engaging my wrist. I push with this hand. I'm using my right hand to help my left hand to push, okay? And I'm pushing. The monkey cuff is important because it's the best way for you to get your wrist engaged the right position, okay? So, you need to work tight, close, hand on the arm, okay? Your head is your third limb.
Head on his shoulder, right? And I twist it, okay? And I'm pushing.